Good evening, Twitter. Welcome to browsers.com/69colorguard. Today I am here with the most famous person in the world, Mr. Color Guard. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Mr. Shafood, and you're looking really nice right now.
Thank you. I don't go by that name anymore. But anyways,
looks really good, though.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. I'm here to ask you some questions about your personal life and like about Color Guard and how the experience has been for you. So, we know that you are the most...
Yes, I'm dating Kanye. Yeah.
I know that, but I just want to ask you...
Oh, my number. Yeah, I got you. Right here. Yeah.
How long have you been doing Color Guard?
Well, it all started on my home planet Atlantis, okay? So... My dad, Zeus, and my mom, Ares, right? They came to be, gave birth to me, and they died, right? So they sent me off to China, right?
China, yes, very, very,
where I was
very
fed
popular
the
color.
Finest dog ever. And when I was eating that dog, I was like, I'm gonna play the flute.
Really?
Yeah. And then
so that's what inspired you.
And then I saw. I saw America drop bombs on Hiroshima.
Right? Yeah,
and
back
in
World War II.
Dude, I just want to raise some hard-ass flag. Right? Yeah, that's what inspired.
That's what inspired you, right? Out of like all the years of your Color Guard career, what's the most, like, what is your favorite performance you've ever done?
Just after my classroom, right? I was a little boy.
You may have seen a few people test Lexfield.
I went to the Museum of Ice
Cream.
Right?
You may have seen a few people test Lexfield on a bucket.
Nobody
else
ever
did.
Yeah, nobody's ever done.
You may have seen a few people test Lexfield on a bucket. You may have seen a few people test Lexfield on a bucket. You may have seen a few people test Flex Seal on a bucket!
Nice. I heard you're going to be performing today for us, right?
Yeah, I called this performance Lucky Charms.
Nice. I can't wait to see this. Well, ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned. We are going to be watching Mr. Color Guard's...
Green Clover! Getting to see my new performance, Lucky Charms, early. All right, here we go. Ready?
I can't even talk because that was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Mr. Color Guard, how did you do that?
Well, I cannot share my secrets in camera, but I will give private classes to anyone who votes for me for Color Guard Principal for SOHASBASA.
Really?
Yeah.
Would you actually do that?
If you vote for me, I'm gonna tell you that I'm gonna change homework. But I'm not. I just want this to be at my college app.
Hey, where can I sign up?
Yo.
You can find me on the SOH campus, and I will have a paper, and I'll tell you to sign my name. You guys are the sexiest people ever.
That's a lot of damage. How about a little more? Now that's a lot of damage.